Hey guys, Flying Dutch here. Welcome back to the rebel problems that we have in our Ottoman world conquest. So, we have to save Ottoman China. Let's see if we can do it. Meantime, we are eating Scandinavia, Poland. And Dutch Emir Putin is attacking Scandinavia. That's really nice. Yeah, we have some very big problems. And we still did not even attack France. Do we have the fort here? No. 21%. We have to wait for that fort to fall, or we cannot peace out. I don't understand how you can get rebels with humanists. Well, these rebels are in a other country. In Ottoman China, I gave them 300% overextension with selling the provinces. So yeah. What is this army going to do? Attack with 14? What? No. There you go, Gustav. Nightbot is killing you again. Oh, what a mess is this, isn't it? Holy shit. Nope, not do that, Dutchie. We need to core. Warschau is ours. This one is ours. Wisna en Zemaitia is ours. Do we have the fort now? Nope. Get some more cannons in, maybe that will help. Take down the rebels. Where are you going? You go here. And you will go there as well. Hopefully you can reinforce. Yes, we have it. So now we can peace out Peru. Take all of your land. And we will peace you out. And all of that land will become ours as well. Well, there we go. We conquered all of South America or something. Only this one is left, this little guy. We can do this with England. Nice. So only take out the rebels here, and then we can take these armies away and go focus on North America. So from you. I will go take this myself. Therefore, we need more Vaskor. Ah, some culture conversions. Yeah, we had some spare points to do it. Oh yeah, why not? And Lithuania. How much can we take from you? A lot. This, and this will go to Dutchmer Putinland. They will have some rebels again, but we have to take the lands in the peace deals, otherwise it takes too long. It really does. And this navy, yeah, you can go here now. France will join, that is very bad. They will help this one. Canada is Protestant. And they don't have any allies, so we are going for Canada now. Take this army there. How many troops do you have, Canada? 42,000. Yeah, together with my allies we can do it in this region. More manpower, nice. This army is going to Scandinavia. Let's see how it goes in Ming with the rebel situation. Go in. You are still doing that, okay. Okay, we can gain military power, diplo power, or both. Will be military power. Morale of armies plus 20% until for 5 years. That's insane. That's insane. Yeah, these armies need to get reinforced before we can do anything. And England, truce. Oh yeah, we just break the guarantee. So it's 4 years still. That should mean that we are going to get some claims on you. I think very soon we can give all this stuff to Dutchmer Putinland. We can at least piece one guy out. Where is he going? Let's see. Let's follow him. He's going to Savolax, and I'm going there too. Can we reach it earlier? Maybe with forced march? No. I will attack in the grasslands, so that is nice. We are going to take the battle. Oh, and we roll zeros and ones again. Just look at the morale difference, man. Holy shit. And they did not have infantry. Oh, I need to get more mercenaries. How many men do we need? We need 151,000 men to reinforce. They got better tactics and better discipline. I thought we had better discipline, but they have more infantry combat ability than I think. And the rebels are getting out of control. Again. Look at it, we don't have any infantry anymore. It's a big mess, it really is. Yeah, I know, Infilid. My god. I just don't want to do these rebel stampings again and again and again. That is so annoying. It's not funny anymore. Well, they caught a lot of their land, so it should be over at some point. It really should be over. Gain the legitimacy, we need it. Go back to Stockholm. Just do someone. Damn the rebels. We don't have any infantry in this army. None. We only have two mercenaries to get. Oh, they retook Warschau again. Of course they do. It's the AI. They are always quicker. Good job, Tsimir Putin. Good job. They defeated their Scandinavian army. Thing is, to give all this to Duchy Merputin land, we need to siege it. We need to siege every single province before we can do this, and that is also annoying. Why I cannot just tell them in the peace deal, I want to take it, but it has to go to my... Yeah, you cannot do that. It's also stupid. Too many stupid things. I think I need to send an army over here. We can send over 70,000 troops. Let's do it. They don't even want to peace out, really. Come on, give this army some infantry. I think when you give them a better leader, that they will become easier. You can give provinces to your subjects in the next Cossacks. Ah, finally! Another good thing that will come. Nice! I will try to not strike their armies for a little while, because now we need 75,000 men. Okay, it's getting better. Oh, Cologne, please, could you please go out of the war? Please? With the laggy peace deal thing. I have to wait. I don't know why it's getting so slow. No idea. And we still have to beat France. Ah. 51 years left. Oh, it's going to be very close, I think. Of course, we have all of this now. Because you have so many provinces you could give them, that's why it takes a long time. Yeah, that should be it, yeah. Annoying, isn't it? And we again have too much diplo power. Well, you can never have too much power, but let's increase this so we make more gold. And upgrade our province here again. We almost have level 50, then we can build another building. Holy, holy, holy shit. Yeah, Lithuania would like to peace out. But we need to siege all the things first, then we can do it. How much wars is Scandinavia? How much war score? No. 153. So if you take a 70% peace deal of them, it would be enough. What are rebels doing here now? Our fleet should be here already. Yes, they are. Split you in half and go on rebel duty. Go. Man, these armies don't have any infantry left. Really bad. Two years we can strike England again, and I will. Oh. Got Stockholm. Well. We almost have all of Lithuania. Then we can finally peace out one nation. Yeah, you also don't have infantry. Go back. Okay, we can finally peace out you. Let's see, of course, this. Okay, it will be like this. Only 62 overextension, that is actually very low. And it will all go to Dutch Meerputen land, yes, okay. That is one war. Do you still like me? Yes, you do. So, now we can focus on Poland. I will eat Poland myself in Scandinavia. I think this will be the peace deal, or something. And yes, Poland is getting sieged as well. We need to siege some forts of them before Austria takes all of it, I think. And... okay, for now go here. We have Krakow and Warsaw, the most important provinces. Cannot take the next military idea group, we are close though. Do the truce break with, I mean the guarantee trick with Lithuania. Don't forget them to revoke it again, duchy, please. Don't do that. And we have to fight France. We need to do it. If we defeat France and take half of their country, then we can just go. Because France is the only big power left. They have 300,000 troops. Holy shit. Oh my god. That is going to be such a battle. And therefore we need a lot of manpower and a lot of mercenaries. Actually, I should build these mercenaries when I can. So they can replenish. To Scandinavia, do you have an army? Yeah, it is pathetically small. Nice, he is scoring all the things almost, so I think I will give them some of Poland as well. For example, these things here. England, how many armies do you have? 68,000, okay. So we need a full stack there to help. Where did I put my navy? Oh, here. This stack will go to England. Poland to seat Mabel, Oberlausitz, Galicia, Warsaw, this one to Austria. Okay. Austria, you look very ugly. You are so ugly. You should, blockade that fort there. We are going to strike Canada. I was planning to do that already. Go. Kill Canada. How are the rebels in this part of the world? Still no rebels. Oh, one. Okay. And we killed all the rebels again. Lovely. It's finally working. How many manpower do we get now? Yeah, we get 9,000 a month, so that's really good. Ming has announced us as their rival. Are they serious? Are they really serious? Okay, this army go here. Then I go blockade. Chimia Puteland has some rebels, let's help them. When is the truce over with Ming? That should also be very soon. Yeah, we can declare on Ming already. We don't have an army here, but we can declare. How many armies do you have, Ming? Yeah, you have 139 already, so we have to wait. Okay, he is coming to help. I will recruit another, a 444. That's a really good one. Okay, things are under control in China again, luckily. No Poland, I'm sorry. You could eat Hungary for free. Oh no, they are... France is defender of the faith. Yeah, we really need to fight France. I will also take the defender of the faith thing. And then we can convert another province. Okay guys, that's the end of this episode. Thanks for watching and hopefully see you in the next part. Bye bye. It's getting close.